Racing Astad from the inside, slow to move, missed it a length. El Nashmi not showing a great deal of pace. Nora's Court Chart and Nora's Global City shortly after the break. Gamer jumped out very fast, went straight to the lead. Eben Arab goes to second, and Shah Shee's a length away running third, followed by Mukhtar, the yellow cap on the inside of Court Chart, now pushing through in the middle as they work towards the back corner. Mundahesh is travelling out three deep, and then Global City, Ostad, Chabel Nybrash, and El Nashmi can't keep up. He's four lengths away with 750 left to run and a quarter left behind in 24.7. They're midway between the far turns. Gamur in front of Evan Arab, and they lead by a length and a half to Shah Shee. A length and a half away, Mundahesh. Then came Mukhtar, followed by Global City under the whip. Chabel Nybrash on the outside, and Kurchat at the head of the others as Shah Shee let go of the straight. And racing to the 300 metres mark, Shah Shee would pay to it in the blink of an eye and went four in front of Evan Arab. Then Gamur, Mundahesh, Chabel Nybrash on the outside. The big six. Shah Shee will absolutely rock. Obviously loves the new track. Shah Shee first. Chabel Nybrash came from a mile back to get second. Gamur plotted on for third, and then Mundahesh, followed by Evan Arab and Mukhtar, and a long break to El Nashmi, followed by Court Chart, Global City, and Ostad, came in last of all.